the InstaShare button will allow you to cast your device, laptop, computer, etc., to your BenQ board without having to join a network. This is very useful when you have guest presenters or people using a device that's not connected to your in-house network. Before you can use your InstaShare button, you must pair it with your BenQ board. To do so, open InstaShare 2 on your board and plug your button into the USB-C port on the board. The button will flash green as it prepares to be set up, and when it's ready, you'll see a message on the board to set up your InstaShare button. Tap OK. Next, you're asked to enter the password for the network that your board is connected to. Enter the password and touch OK. The next option allows you to name your InstaShare button. If you want to accept the name that the board gives you, simply press OK. You'll see a message that setup is successful. The button turns blue. You have instructions on what to do here on the board. To use the button, unplug it from your board and plug it into a USB-C compatible device. In this case, we'll use my laptop. Once I plug it in, the button will flash green as it prepares to pair. When it's ready, it will become solid green. I touch the button, and my laptop will now be displayed on my BenQ board. Just like using InstaShare 2, I have full touch control of my device while using my button. When I'm ready to disconnect, I simply come back to my button, push it, and now my BenQ board will return to the InstaShare 2 screen. To disconnect my button from my laptop, I simply unplug it. That's all there is to setting up your InstaShare button. Be sure to look for our other videos to learn more about our premium interactive board.